Seed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
We'll do, Princess.
Got it.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out. I need pressure on those troopers. Don't let them near this relay. That'll buy some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on that.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
I can work with this. So, the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Run!
Walk her down!
Woo! That got him!
Keep moving! They're coming for us!
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that reef.
Once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Ah, okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
Done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Up the steps! Everybody go! Don't let them get up these stairs! Keep them away from the gates, and don't stop firing!
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
Got got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian of damage to this alliance?
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.